Energy is like oxygen. Till the world lives, we will need energy all the time. And this has become a very precious commodity to be made available to the developed countries or developing countries.